Hey everybody, it's Nancy here and welcome back to my channel. Today I am at Disneyland with Johnny, he's right here, and we are celebrating the holidays and I want to share with you guys some of my favorite things to do here on property here at Disneyland and California Adventure. So get ready and we're gonna go have a fun holiday adventure. Hey everybody, we are waiting for the 1 o'clock holiday parade to start. It's gonna be awesome.
Joy on the way! Merry Kaliki Haka!
Hey guys, so we just entered California Adventure and went to the bakery and picked up some yummy goodies. So something for the holidays I love is to get all the holiday treats. So right here we have the mini gingerbread Rice Krispie and then we have a Mickey! So definitely stop by. There's tons of stuff like caramel apples and all sorts of things. So you guys are gonna love it if you have a sweet tooth. So Johnny and I just stopped by Schmoozie's and we picked up the Santa's Mitt macaroon ice cream sandwich with mint chocolate chip ice cream, guys. That was a mouthful. We are eating our way through Disneyland right now and this is one of the other holiday treats that they have. Let's dig in. Hey guys, so one of my favorite rides to go on during the holidays at Disneyland is Haunted Mansion because it transforms into Nightmare Before Christmas. So we're gonna go get a fast pass right now, so let's go. Mickey shaped beignets. So excited.
So good.
It's so good. We're gonna give it a good shake. Hey guys, so another favorite of mine is stopping by the Grand California Hotel to check out their awesome gingerbread house. Look at this. It's amazing. It's a replica of the hotel and it's all made out of gingerbread. Thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe for more videos and I will talk to you guys soon. Happy holidays! Bye guys!